Kinda always puts me in the mood to be stuffed and mounted against a wall, if you get my meaning. So Jacob's kidnapping people, locking them in cages, and forcing them to do whatever he says? Don't sound so bad to me.